This is bad.
Can't keep.
Put my cell phone.
You took the draw. Laying down.
Suspend.
Last turn.
Go.
Drawing. Consoles, Lieutenant.
Sure. First strike, renown. Done?
So it's down to two, right?
Correct.
Last turn.
Tide Hollow. Reveal your hand. I choose a non-land card and exile it.
Ouch.
The exact same thing. It's just this one doesn't have an echo cost. Destroy a non-artifact, non-black creature. Combat. 2.
16.
Go ahead.
Tapping.
Yep.
2. Yep. Burst lightning.
Sure, 2 damage. Chandra goes back here.
Tutor?
Sure. Are you done after you tutor?
Yes.
Untap, upkeep, draw.
I need to reveal it, right?
Yes. I'll be right back.
Cuts.
Land for the turn.
Go ahead. Lotus Petal. Tapping. 3.
Sure. Gisela, the Broken Blade. 4-3 flying, first strike, lifelink.
4-3 flying, first
strike. Combat. 2.
12.
Go ahead.
Tap. Draw.
Mm-hmm.
Bring down a land.
Sure.
Chalice. Kicking.
Yep.
2. Turn.
This at the end of my turn.
At the end of your turn?
Yes. Because it's still untapped, you can activate at any time. Now it has 4 charge counters on it.
Okay.
So now when you untap on your turn, both of those are 4.
Yeah, okay. Drawing. Activating, sacrificing.
Okay. All the 4 costs die.
Then cracking for red. Red.
Mm-hmm.
2, 4 for 6 total. Chandra.
Yep. Okay.
Using her ability now. Attacking for 2, 3, 1.
Yep. Swinging for 6.
Swinging for 6.
Okay, 16. I'm going to entomb. I'm going to put Hit That Betrays in the grave.
Betrays. Is that an 11-11?
Yes. Are you done? Karmic Guide, when it enters the battlefield, return target creature from my grave to the battlefield. He's an 11-11 with Annihilator 2. Annihilator is a keyword that when the creature attacks, the ability goes on the stack, and you sacrifice any number of permanents, or you sacrifice the number of permanents that the number is. So Annihilator 2, you'll sacrifice 2 permanents.
Okay.
Hit That Betrays' second ability is whenever an opponent sacrifices a non-token permanent, it is returned to the battlefield under my control. And Karmic Guide is a 2/2 flyer with Pro Black. Pass.
Loyalty.
Sure.
Create 2, 3, 1 creatures.
Yep. I probably would have zeroed there. Because you can discard the one card in your hand, but then you draw 2.
I draw 2?
You discard all the cards in your hand, then draw that many
plus one.
Would you rather do
yes.
this? Okay.
I thought it's going to be, because I don't want to draw. Well, that's why. Dragon Master Outcast?
Sure. Because you didn't draw a second red either, did you? So.
Master.
I will not pay the echo cost, so this will go to the grave. Move into combat. Swing 11. Before you declare blocker, sacrifice 2 permanents. Those come back into play under my control. Okay, good block. It does not have trample. Sure.
8, 7.
Shelter at the Whispering One. At the beginning of your upkeep, you sacrifice a creature. At the beginning of my upkeep, I return a creature from grave to play.
Dude, is this Legacy legal?
This is a power cube. And yes, it's not what you would play in Legacy, though. In Legacy, you play Grizzlebrand.
I have him. Might as well get another one like this. Probably not. That's probably Sire of Grand Sanity would be better.
You don't have a creature to sack, so that's fine. Because upkeep, you sack a creature, but you don't have one.
Ugh.
creature.
Correct. Might as well. I can't believe it have enough. Going to six. 2 3 1s.
Sure.
Swing.
I block one of them. I go to 13. Done?
Done.
Alright. So those are not mine. During my upkeep, we're going to reanimate this Tithe Sculler. Reveal your hand. That card is exiled.
It's not only when it's cast, just as long as it comes into battle.
Enter the
battlefield.
I'm going to pay 3, play this Loyal Retainers, and then I'm going to sacrifice it to reanimate a legendary creature.
You can sack it to bring out a creature from your graveyard.
A legendary creature.
Oh, it has to be a legendary creature.
And I can only do it on my turn before the attackers are declared. Combat. Death. Those are yours. Game 2. Do you want the play or the draw?
I want to play.
Perfectly okay with that as long as I have a perfect hand. The fun thing about Reanimator being on the draw is I can just not play a land and throw a card in the grave.
That is true. I'm thinking of switching my Reanimator into black blue rather than blue than black red, just to have a control or a permission card.
Just black white's really good.
Black
white. White has a lot of reanimate tools and. You know, white has a lot of removal.
I don't have... What is the black-white dual land?
Original duel or shock?
Original duel.
I have no idea.
Is it Taiga? No, Taiga is the...
Red-green.
Bad land is black.
Being on the draw.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I'll try it.
No. You misread that card.
I can sustain this. I probably can. Okay. I'll take this. Plains and Lotus Petal. And Student of Warfare.
Ooh. Okay. Done.
It's turn.
I'm going to discard Ashen Rider, pass turn. When it enters the battlefield, exile target permanent.
Oh. Okay.
Go ahead.
Untap, draw. Leveling up.
Yep.
Swing for 1.
1 is down.
Last turn.
I'm going to crack this Marsh Blast. Pass turn.
Untap. Enjoy. Up.
Sure.
3-3 first striker.
Yep.
Oh, do I do it? Do I do it? I'll do one more turn. Swing for 3.
Sure.
Last one.
I'm gonna crack this police. Delta. Go ahead.
Animate dead. No. Untap draw. I'm gonna land.
Cuts.
Happen. Lightning Greaves.
Oh boy.
Attached.
Yep.
Swing for three.
Yep. 11.
Pass turn.
Can't destroy it because it has Shroud. Pass turn.
Untap draw. Aether Vial.
Yep.
Swing for three.
Fuck.
Pass turn.
Still can't destroy it because it has Shroud. Go ahead.
Draw. You have a lot of land you don't want to show yourself. So this is still a level
3-3
two.
First strike.
Yeah. So now one.
Now that is an upkeep trigger.
Yeah.
So in the future you'll have to do that before you draw.
Draw. Swing. Last turn.
Karmic Guide. Reanimate Ashen Rider. Exile Lightning Greaves. Go ahead.
Untap, upkeep. Draw. Maze of Yif. It's a 5/5 flyer.
Yes. And when it leaves the battlefield, I exile target permanent.
Explosives for two.
Sure.
Faster.
I will not pay the echo cost. Lily of the Dark Realms. I'm going to plus one and search for a swamp and put it into my hand. Go for the throat, destroy a non-artifact creature. Combat. Five.
Maze of Yif.
Okay. Faster.
Untap. Upkeep.
You're about to see a next level player over here, babe.
Next level player.
Last turn.
Draw. I'm gonna play a swamp. I'm gonna -3. Target creature gets -X equal to the number of swamps I control. This will die, and it leaves the battlefield. I will exile Maze of If.
And then you animate that.
I'm gonna play Diabolic Servitude. When it enters the battlefield, return target creature from the grave to the battlefield. We're going to return Karmic Guide. Karmic Guide is going to return Ashen Rider. Ashen Rider is going to exile your Aether Vial.
Exile.
Yes. Pass. Swamp Tutor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's where the Echo cost. And while I'm tutoring for the swamp, I'm just going to swing at you for 7.
13.
That's a brains. Go ahead.
Drawing.
As soon as it's reanimated, the enchantment falls off,
okay,
which exiles the creature. And this... is in the grave. So you're at 15.
I gained life from that.
No, you didn't take
didn't
that
take the damage.
Draw. Can I hard cast that? 5. I can.
8 casting costs.
Avacyn, Angel of Hope. Flying, Vigilance, 8/8. My permanents are indestructible.
Does it have haste?
Nope.
No haste.
I'm gonna tutor for a swamp and swing for 5.
10.
Go ahead.
6. Soldier of the Pantheon.
Protection from multicolored.
I pass turn. Total.
13.
They're both flying.
Yep.
Why do I always have a bomb?
How much are you running?